Peace. Well, oh boy. No! What? No.
Table.
Ah, it better be good this time. All right. What's the big idea? What is that? Please visit us in the Muck Rock Harbor Sound Academy Kenosha. Pathetic. Ooh, what is this? Whoa! Is that the king? It's Elvis. This is gonna be good. Whoever smoked that, I'm in. But I'll back up. Yeah! Woo! Oh yeah! Wow! It fits very nicely. Let's do it. I can't believe I've been invited to a public place. Say, at least school. Goody. Well, hope Sam won't mind if I use his backpack. Or borrow it. Here we are. I got it. Got it. Come on. Ugh. Alright! Well, it should be good right now. So, I am on my way to Harborside Academy, or whatever it is, for this thing called a mod rock. I don't know what it is, but it's gonna be fun. Come on. Let's roll! Alright. I'm getting prepared for the modifier. Turns out the shirt actually fits. Where did I put it actually? How does that? Oh my word! Elvis! The Elvis! I'm still waiting to love him. I wish. It's an honor.
I guess the mock rocks can wait. Okay, so let's see. There's humor and cooperation, and there's leadership, there's tenacity, there's integrity, and there is one.
I don't remember this one. Respect.
Respect.
Thank you.
course, hold on one second.
Wow, that was some muck rock. I was impressed, man. So, the muck rock was really good. And I have to say, almost everybody on stage was really getting into it. Especially those two people that were like, front flips, this thing, yada yada yada. So, yeah. It was awesome! I actually want to do it again next year. Oh, and by the way, what was that girl singing? The final song? She has the not only the moves, but also the voice. Made me just want to steam myself out. Well, still, the Mock Rock was really good. Everyone, or I should say, almost everyone participated. The lights were unexpected, which is good. But most of all, I had lots of fun. But before I go, there's one thing I do want to show to you. Here we go! Pick up a notch! There we go!
I'm a sucker for you.